Dead On with Randy Ulmer.
When you get a new bow, you want to make sure it fits you perfectly. A new bow isn't like a new leather shoe that's going to eventually break in to fit your foot. What happens with a new bow, if it doesn't fit you, is it's not going to change. You're going to actually change your form eventually to fit the bow, and you really don't want to do that. When you draw a bow back, everything should fall into place without a lot of effort. The string and the peep ought to come back into place without any contortions on your part. You really shouldn't have to move your head at all. I think the most important thing to get just right on a new bow is the draw length. If you want to be able to hold the bow as steady as you possibly can, you have to experiment a little with your draw length. And for me, a difference in draw length of as little as an eighth of an inch will actually change how well I can hold the bow. Now, most hunting bows come with cams that have an adjustment to change the draw length, and you can usually adjust it about a quarter or half an inch at a time. But on some bows, you have to buy an extra set of modules or even a completely different set of cams to change the draw length. But sometimes you need to make really small changes in your draw length to make it fit you just right. And there's a real simple way to do it that a lot of guys don't know about. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Now, first of all, you put the bow in a bow press and you take the string off one wheel or the other. And then you simply twist or untwist the string depending on whether you want the draw length shorter or longer. If you take it another twist tighter, it shortens the string a little, and that shortens up your draw length. If you take a twist out of the string, it makes the string a little bit longer, and of course that increases your draw length. And by doing this, you can make changes of as little as a 16th of an inch in your draw length. One thing you got to remember is if you shorten the draw length, it's going to decrease your poundage, and if you increase the draw length, it's going to increase your poundage. Now, once you've got the draw length set perfectly, you're going to have to readjust your peep and you're going to have to readjust your D-loop. And I'm going to show you how to do that in a different program. This is Randy Ulmer, Dead On.